Hey guys, welcome back to my crafty space. I wanted to show you guys a really quick screen recording tutorial today because I've seen this come up in a bunch of different groups and it seems to be a question that a lot of people have, and that is how to get your letters to look like one word. And I'll show you what I'm talking about. I'm gonna type my name here, Lisette. And when you have a bunch of really cute fonts, some of you may have downloaded some like calligraphy fonts or some script fonts. Those, when you type them into Silhouette Design Studio, the letters are all individual. So it doesn't cut them as like one whole word. You get cuts in between each letter. I'm going to show you kind of what I'm talking about with one of these script fonts. Okay, so here you can see it. When I go ahead and zoom in a little bit, you can see all these little red lines. Those would be cut lines. And so what would happen is my vinyl would be cut. These don't end up being like one entire word. And for some people, it's super frustrating and you can't figure out why is your vinyl cutting each individual letter. And that's because the way Silhouette Design Studio interprets it is as individual shapes. And so what you want to do is you want to weld this into one complete shape. And then we're going to make it a compound path to officially make it a shape. So you're going to click on your word after you type it in. And this little icon right up here is weld selected shapes into one shape. And so you would hit that. And you see how those cut lines disappear? I'll go back. See, they're back. So those cut lines, everywhere that you see overlapping red lines and like intersecting shapes, that disappears when you weld everything together. And so I'll do it again so you can see. See, it makes it all one shape. Now, if you don't make this a compound path, what's gonna happen is, see what happens when I move it? My little eye, the dot from the eye didn't come with it. It's because it's not considered one shape. And so you could do it like this and group it, and then everything would move together. But I like to just go ahead and make it a compound path and just make it one shape. That way you can resize it. You can go ahead and change your dimensions here if that's what you want to do. And it will go ahead and all cut as one shape for you. So if you are struggling with getting your script letters to all look like one calligraphy shape, this is how you do it. And I hope that this was helpful. Again, you're going to use the weld tool, and you can also right click and do this. There's weld right there. And if I was gonna not have this be a whole shape, I would release the compound path, and see what that does is kind of separates all these little shapes that are involved in this one whole word. So I hope that, again, that was helpful. And now you know that you can easily weld your script letters, make them a compound path, and then you have what's treated just like a normal shape in Silhouette Studio. Actually, what I'll show you here is if I was going to cut it, see, I've got my cut lines right there, and it's all one really nice shape. So hope that you enjoyed this. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more tutorials. I'm going to try to get stuff out to you guys weekly. Thanks. Have a great day.